Welcome to How-To Videos from Bugspray.com. Today I had a customer bring in some termite swarmers, and I've placed inside of this video a dime for size comparison, and I'm going to point to a few things here. This here is a termite swarmer with its wings. There's a couple more right here, larger ones. These are called alates. They have their wings still. These here are the same thing, but they've actually dropped their wings, and they generally drop them fairly quickly after coming out of a wall or a crack in the slab or possibly a pipe entry point. Generally, wherever they're coming out, there's probably been a moisture problem, so focus on areas where you might have had a leaky window or a roof leak or an overflowed pipe or a tub or something that's broken. Just look for that moisture, because the colony is going to survive because there's moisture present in that area. And typically there's going to be moisture damage to the wood in that area. Let's see if I can scan in a little bit closer here. Okay, those are the termite swarmers. I'm going to pan out so you can get an idea how big they are compared to the size of that quarter dime.